Hi, my name is Chris, and I am the Paranormal Preservationist. My background is in historic preservation and public history. I am a researcher and a paranormal investigator. In these episodes, you will hear stories of historical research, the paranormal, and be faced with questions like the one I hope to answer in today's episode. What role do paranormal investigators have in keeping historic narratives alive, and more importantly, factual?